Hi and welcome back to my video series about frequently asked questions about embodied emissions. I'm Barbara Albert, co-CEO of 100% Renewables, a consultancy specializing in the development of climate action strategies. In my last video, I discussed the question of who in the supply chain accounts for emissions. If both your suppliers and your company account for emissions, isn't this double counting? This is going to be the topic of today's video. Double counting is an inherent part of Scope 3 accounting. For instance, if a steel producer accounts for natural gas consumption under their Scope 1 and for electricity use under their Scope 2, you would also account for the same emissions attributable to you, but under your Scope 3. If the steel producer offsets emissions relating to their product, your Scope 3 emissions from using their product will be zero. The only thing you must be mindful of when it comes to double counting is that you don't double count the same emission between companies within the same scope. The Greenhouse Gas Protocol carefully defines Scopes 1 and 2 to ensure that two or more companies will not account for emissions in the same scope. I recommend you follow the rules of the Greenhouse Gas Protocol to ensure you are not double counting the same emission or emission reduction. I hope you've enjoyed today's video. Please like the video and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.